Yeah, but I didn't look at it.
Also buy suspension kits, tune-up kits, AC kits, exhaust kits, and more. RockAuto.com. All the parts your car will ever need.
Support your favorite college at fanatics.com. The largest assortment of officially licensed fan gear for more than 5 years. Not Jack either. Every conference, every team. Where is Jack? Now get today's special offer. Fanatics.com. Officially licensed everything.
Burns.
Try to run the restroom. You're good now.
Hi, how's it going? Good. Yeah, when we get there, get to that point. So, Frank, what's your secret? We already done the heat. Clemson starts on third. Okay, comes first. AJ, never mind.
Hello.
And trust me, now Crimson. To get a complimentary bottle of Nugenix. Plus, text now and we'll include a bottle of new Nugenix Thermo, our most powerful fat incinerator ever. To help you get back into shape fast, absolutely free.
Yeah, it's not being surprised. It's a problem. I'm surprised myself.
Whoever finished second in heat two can come in. Yeah, Crimson, you gotta back out, Ryan.
My dog stepped on
it.
Problems. My dog stepped on it.
Not supposed to join it. You're supposed to back out. Alright, who finished second? I mean. It wasn't really specific what I wanted, except that he wanted to look old, so
my whole plan here is to fool everybody. It's a hurricane again. Truck. But underneath, it's like a tale of two cities.
Yeah, I gotta join in the hard way. And the other way.
This client, you know, the last project I did with him is a hit. Did some weird stuff, used some shopping cart corral.
Hey, fuck it. What are you planning to do after the race?
Who finished third in our heat?
A whiskey, I think.
Come on, Jet.
Who finished what?
Third in our heat.
Yeah, it was whiskey.
Alright. Third in heat two.
Good to see you. Nice to see you. Yeah, I got all this stuff separated. You know, the chassis here. I think we can take this apart and put it right on right now.
Jack, I just surprised myself.
Well, Ian was very correct, as always. This chassis.
All right, who finished behind Jack in heat one?
That would be moi.
You drive up in that thing and they go, what? And they look underneath it and go,
yep, I'll just wave at you as you go by me in turn one.
Yeah, no, hold on.
Not yet.
Now front gate. Now Chase.
We're moving up. I feel like
if you can get your forklift in here, we'll be able to take this whole body off. We'll get the bed separate, but we'll leave the fender,
yeah,
everything attached. Then I'll take out the back window and we'll be on our way. That's a cup car. A cup car. As a driver,
this thing's
gonna be fitted with all new glass.
I think
it was 99, someone you ran before.
It don't matter.
That wasn't when you ran at Martinsville. And terrorize the client at the beginning of every project. It could have been 99 because you ran that much to the phone over.
Yeah, we're running customers.
The oldest trick in the book, the ATC tire shim technique. One thing I keep forgetting is that this is an antique vehicle, and it actually had a
Well.
Told you there's always something else. Can you give me a project
here we go.
Perfectly acceptable fire at the end of the project?
Sure will. This will be our shortest race of the night.
Yeah.
From 200 to 175.
Probably the most entertaining race of the night, too.
This is probably the shortest race of the season.
Yeah, pretty much.
I think they, in real life, I think they run like 100 laps there, I think.
150 if this is 50%, AJ.
I was just guessing. Yeah, pretty much.
He lost the maths.
This is
my friend Martin.
And when I need a strong guy, next year I got a geometry.
100.
Good luck.
Yeah, the geometry. I can't even do my own algebra. I can't even do algebra 1.
It's almost an identical match, but look, it's all boxed.
Yeah, no problem.
Shut the fuck up and ask me.
Wow. Harsh.
That is straight and to the point. Shut the
We'll probably get blown off for us because he's really good at things.
I think your sponsor's like Taco Bell and...
Give me thankless. I'm gonna thank this dick because that's the only thing powering your truck. Oh my god.
My god, Rod. Well, that's a good thing. Exactly what I want to do on the tires and wheels.
Alright, ready. Chop it. Hammer down, breathe out.
And I'm not the slow, but I keep it on the beat. Kind of react. A little
startled. Not like a ridiculous
got a car high now.
Hi!
All clear.
Thank you.
Turn it off your rear end there, smoke.
I'm not talking about male slot back window. I know what you're looking for. It's going to be just the right shot.
You're getting grown, too.
I'm also giving you a good sales pitch. You just let me
know. Car on the outside now. All clear.
It's proven. It's documented.
Got a car low now.
Going a little too far.
Shit.
And now I'm here to prove that that doesn't always happen in a case.
All right, you're clear.
So AJ's in third race. That was just sliding sideways down the straightaway. Not gonna done. Oh, problems.
I never looked at the track map on this track. Look at it actually go
around
every single penny of it. Call
All right, good to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us. Car high, careful.
There we go.
Car from the outside, outside. All clear. Hold your line. Got one inside. Alright, you're clear.
I'm on you. I about snapped me around, but. Yeah, I got real loose. I had to jump out of it really much because the smoke was coming down. I would have turned if I didn't jump out of it. There's trucks and dirt. Not a good combination of contact. Not at all.
Got a car slow now. All right, you're clear.
Oh, I got way too early in the corner. I gotta do it.
Got a car low now. Car on the outside now. Inside. Bottom clear.
Oh shit. There
oh shit. Did I hit you, Smoke? Did I hit you, Smoke?
No. I got the wall.
I have 5 laps to beat AJ.
Five to go.
We're gonna get battle who first.
The turbo.
A little traditional, a little my way. I just act like I don't know anything at the start of every day. Two laps to go. I tie my shoes, I learn how to brush my teeth, and then I figure out how to chop the top. Chop top is not a set of rules, it's a simple lowering of the roof line. I figure you can go and draw any line you want through that thing, as long as it's a chop top. White flag is in the air. One and a half inches in the front, and a whopping 1 inch in the rear. So look at that.
Sad chase.
Half inch down.
Yeah.
Now it's not that flat top race. See how the
oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, my first favorite trucks.
Woo! That smoke was breathing by my neck, too.
With the buttons and the D-pad.
Nice looking. I'll hang out up here for a minute.
Just this year, the United States tax cuts and jobs act for
people
Yeah, you got little piggly wigglies. Somebody under me. Yeah, that's Vader. I'll let Vader by.
Get a little loose there, side there, 51.
You're clear.
Am I coming down? You come
next, Jack.
I'm trying to stay up here. I don't want to stay up there any longer.
Uh-oh. Oh. Whoa.
Gosh,
You went outside or inside?
Yeah.
I guess that's how we'll have to do that.
Well, outside or inside, fuck it. Car outside. Alright, you're clear.
If y'all slow down a little bit, they're going way too fast for dirt.
Yeah, I'm about to say.
Got a car high now.
CashNet USA!
Yeah, much more on top and bottom here. I was just trying to figure it out. But he's just staying at the bottom.
Yeah, because he's supposed to be on top of me, but outside line's kind of spaced out up there a little bit.
Careful, still there. I guess what? We're on
the outside now.
Oh, don't worry, I ain't going nowhere. Oh, God,
I'm not either. It's a clusterfuck. I'm trying not to rest up risky, but I'm trying not to hit you.
Whoa, oh, shit.
That's death row caution.
Ow!
I was in it. Man. This is probably what I get for bringing stage one. Get caught up in a wreck. Starting off the reinforcement cab with the symbol flat sheet, so I tack well the entire perimeter of the rear window skin into place. So the glass is still flat, but the cab is just a monkey round the rear window block. Got a fast truck stuck in a pack that I need to get out of.
We're not out of the woods yet. Bill wanting to retain this old paint, I'll leave it all in place. I'm just gonna go very
well, come on, this. I got a fast truck that's in the wrong pack.
Car outside. Hold your line. Clear all around.
Well, you're not caution. You're cautious to stage and stage one.
Yeah.
Got a car high now.
I got a really feather it through this corner.
Car high, careful.
It's really sticking. You know, this chop could lead off a whole new avenue. You know, I could just be shaving.
Clear high, clear high. Got a car low now. All right, clear low.
Oh. They're going to bump me up out of the groove.
Oh, shit. Got two around.
Yeah. Keep going. Keep going.
Keep going?
Yeah. I'm using my car.
This car's not meant for it. Get around me around. I'm gonna try to get back to my high side. My perch. What is this, a squirrel? I guess the shop is a little nuts at times, but this is taking it to a whole
nother level. Careful, still there. Clear high, clear high. Head to go, focus.
It was a brief visit by the time has been well spent. Few final trims and we're in business. And the good thing about these open pie cuts is that
trim that goes there, I won't even have to cut that. I can just go blink, bend it, and it looks so smooth. Same thing here, hide all that work. So I'm only body working 1, 2, 3, 4 little slivers. Seeing this with the door tops in, that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna weld this up, do the same to the other side. Just get a lot of the tedious welding done before Bill gets here. I can't wait to show this to Bill, and I've already got a few ideas for some custom stuff on the front. Attention firefighters. Certain chemicals in firefighting foams are linked to certain cancers. Military firefighters and civilian firefighters assigned to airports are at a higher risk of exposure because foam was used to put out jet fuel fires. If you or
not a
firefighter who use these foams and later develop kidney, testicular, or pancreatic cancer, you may be entitled to compensation. Call Sokolov Law,
1-800-841-0384
for a free legal consultation. 1-800-841-0384. I'm not going to be a salesperson.
I'll start it around. I think that might be a little on both of us there, what you say, Ron.
Careful, still there.
This is CaliforniaPsychics.com today.
Damn, there wasn't a lot of room there. Wow.
Bottom looks good. Five to go.
Up above there, Ron.
Got the chop all wrapped up. Here comes Mitch.
Careful, still there.
Nope.
Oh, Vader.
Inch and a half, 2 inches.
Vader, Mop.
Yeah. 5 in the stages, 4 in the race.
That kind of screwed me up a little bit. Me and Vader got side by side, and I thought Vader was going to hold that line up there. We have to bounce off each other. Sorry,
thank
Vader.
You. Thank you, in race reporter.
Sorry,
you never know what to expect. Yeah, old age, you know, gets to everybody, so that's a side of Ian I haven't seen. This is solid. I love it. He did just what I hope he would. It's going to be a nice cruiser, Ian.
So thing
this is
more
pretty much nailed. The grill is a whole other issue. Unless you want
white
a big
flag
smash
in the air.
Was, you know, I can repair it, but it's always going to be different.
Well, you've been chopping. I've been chopping.
Still there.
So let me show you some.
Alright, you're clear.
Stage 2
meter
to suck my cock.
I just got slammed up in the wall for 3rd.
Top 10, that's
me. That feel good?
Ron, I thought we were going to stay side by side until the door slam incident.
What can I do?
Not much you could have done there. Well, I keep this guy real tight.
Let's just do this.
That's pretty much what it is. Yeah.
In addition to bringing new parts in, Bill's got a fresh
engine
he's working on as well.
I recommend mine. Mine would go good.
All right, you're coming to the green.
Yeah, if I get to the hot side of this. But on the bottom, it don't like you. It does not like this bottom.
Careful, still there. Bottom's clear. There we go.
Well, I would if it was
clear. Clear high, bud. Clear.
Would that be a caution? Me and Jack is the one that's fine. Definitely. Sorry, Jack. I went to miss you after you hit the ball, and I hit Ron trying to miss it. Ron, sorry for coming down on you. I saw Jack hit the wall, and I had nowhere to go.
Got a car high now. Stay on the bottom.
He's got to figure out how it all goes back together.
Still there.
First step is to remove the top bar from the old painted grill.
Next time.
Depending on how damaged this old grill is,
car on the outside now.
On how much of the new grill will be utilized.
I'll bring this ridge right back out. You see how low it is.
Oh.
Careful, still there.
That worked, thank you, invader. Yes, get up to the inside.
Can you just keep banging something against a flat surface?
Far from the outside, Right. You're all clear up top. Oh. Got one up top.
Dang it.
The name of the game here is no rules.
Can't believe I did that.
Whatever it takes to get this thing back in
shape. I can.
Yeah, it's almost there.
All right, you're clear.
And now we're lost, but I'm still.
All right, you're clear.
Found your penis.
No one got going. It shot me up the track, Vader. Sorry, Vader. I'm going to shove you up. No one got going.
All right, they're clear. Far from the outside, outside. All clear.
Yeah. Over my Vader.
I got real loose tomorrow. Chase them.
This is exactly what I was hoping for. You know, a little old, a little new. Just like the chassis swap, you know, the look of the thing has to be upgraded as well. Because that's what he asked for. An old green farm truck. You look chrome coverages that way, an old Pagini. Right on time, here comes the pickup truck himself. Look at that repair.
Oh. Didn't the checkup got me loose?
All clear.
But I had nowhere to go not to hit him.
Some chop, some grill.
I was out of it. There was nothing I could have done to stay off of him.
Like this broke up. How about that old truck?
Outside, yeah, outside.
Can that smoke? Ah! Oh.
You're clear. We got 20 more left.
Well, then I get put in watch twice today.
Meanwhile, I got some ideas for the rear.
Oh. And hit that foot to turn 30 bump, and that's what's made some time.
Farther on the inside. Clear high, bud. Farther on the inside. All clear.
More than a century ago, General Tire was born. Right here, America. Since then, we've made a name for ourselves.
Car outside. Hold your line.
Right, son.
Tires built to handle many.
That's what I'm eating at. Well, every time it smokes the inside wall, it shuts me up on the outside.
All clear. Car high. Careful.
General Tire.
I'm just a victim of the mess. I don't know where to go to get away from him when he hits me so well.
Car is back for another season. 1966 classic Ford Bronco. See the team revive the vehicle that started the SUV craze. A classic 1966 Bronco with modern day technology. Stay tuned as the team builds this classic from the ground up. Wednesday, 2 p.m. Eastern and Pacific on MAV TV, Motorsports Network.
One thing I wanted to get rid of was the stock spare tire. You know, it's going to really help with Bill's custom truck look. Now that cam has come a long way, baby.
That's the hand is great. It's still got really good speed in it.
Bill's talking about upgrading the rim and tire profile to being wide, hot rod style tires.
What's the fastest? What's the best tire, Grandchild?
The stock spare tire. I think you're just going to call the tow truck if you get a flat tire. You don't need an old truck tire.
Not tank theory for me.
And smoothing that out so you don't have a big dill in the fenders. This one was kind of easy to talk him into. You know, he wasn't really married to the concept. It was pretty much a, hey, I want to do this. Okay, dude.
I'm getting good runs off the coins with what's happening to me. That cat can drive in there really, really deep. And tire 4, I don't even have to lift how my setup works. I don't even have to.
It's gone, man.
Because it sticks really well in the corner.
I didn't know you were going to use
this. Oh, fuck. That was the plan 10 minutes ago. But one day it was here, the next day it was gone. Case closed.
It got you in the money away without me.
Okay. So, it just complicates things.
Hey, dude.
With plan B, dome shapes like this are a little bit difficult to create. It could have been easy, you know?
No.
As usual, I've got some ideas. Just need a little alone time. I'll work it out. First thought process.
10 laps to go.
The wrong way. Backwards. What if I put it rightwards?
Well, you keep enjoying hitting the inside wall, because I want to keep clocking times and keep clocking up to, 51.
I'm trying to, please.
I'm gonna keep trying to get up to you here, but it's gonna put you past Chase and the 13 up here.
New steel, because that's so much of a contrast.
Hope for caution.
This looks like that. Perfect.
Making this out of a flat
sheet with limited tools.
Oh, that's about to be one right now.
Okay, you have to stretch the metal pretty specifically, pretty controlled, with basic hand tools. I got this whole set.
No, I'm coming back up the track and caution. I would have been in fifth place by the time I called the caution. I didn't. I got shoved down to the inside and it shoved me up in the outside.
Slow it down there, Gabe. We're not so many laps.
By the time I called it, I would have been in fifth place. If it don't work that way, it don't work that way.
So the benefit of bring out a caution and bring out a caution and go to the back.
Just sit right in place. What I'm running into is the same issue as with the chop top. I created the panel.
God damn.
Stay high up here.
Oh, there's a caution.
We're all around. We've got a car low now. All right, you're clear. Inside.
I got screwed out of that. Bad.
That's my business. The old subtle crisis.
Got one inside.
I don't need fuel. I just got shut up into the inside wall.
It doesn't even tell me how much fuel I have on this tire pressure.
I wish I could have taken my spot back.
High lane's clear.
My
clear low.
Spot.
I'm gonna slow it down for the restart here.
Got one inside.
The virgin barn front scenario. This is
5 laps to go. High lane's clear.
I don't get loose off two.
Still there. Got a car low now. Car on the outside now. Hold your line, driver. Got one down low now. All clear. Got one inside. Clear low, bud.
If you find one of these trucks that doesn't have rust in this area, buy it.
Oh, thank God I didn't tell you that. No! Thanks, Smoke.
Sorry.
Are they on your outside? All clear.
Get back clear eye, bud. Oh, well.
Thank you. I think they checked off everything pretty expeditiously.
Got a car low now. Two laps to go. All right, clear low. All clear.
Aren't they busy beating off Smoke's left right side door?
Got one kicking inside. You're all clear at the bottom.
Nice job.
One more to go.
Really not.
Hey, it is like I gotta go now.
No, I'm just fucking pissed. I got fucking screwed. I wish I could have got my spot back by the time I called my caution. I've been in fifth place by the time I called my caution. I was rolling too. Well, fuck you, Kramer.
Well, fuck you.
Hey, you too. Yeah, well, boy, you need to get a cold tea.
He left. I hope you stay in the race lab, but he's going to catch 20 points. Complete the application within minutes, and if approved, you may get the money you need as soon as the same business day. Get the cash you need fast. Apply online today. Go to cashnetusa.com. Jimmy Owens, Devin Moran, Tim McCready, and more all attempt to take down the playtime and defending champion Jonathan.
No, I'm not. I suck eggs on dirt. Alright, you too, Vader.
You have a better night. No shit, Sherlock. Well, fuck you,
fuck
Crimson.
Will do. Alright. Have a good night, buddy. Mm-hmm. At least. Later on. You too.
Did they come back yet? No,
hey, who?
Hey, you.
Douchebag 41.
I'm doing the points. I'm doing the points. You want to stage in the race, didn't you, Sport? And Cup. Yeah, you on the second stage.
Yeah.
Smith did not hit 300. Poor fella.
That was a quite an interesting scenario.
Yeah, to see Frat K just send it. Take everybody out.
You may be entitled to compensation. The Juul vaping device contains a highly addictive form of nicotine that can lead to severe health problems. If your child or pet will use the Juul vaping device,
I'm back.
Seizures, stroke, lung
problems, welcome back.
Or other serious health issues. Call it. You may be entitled to compensation.
Fuck, I kind of wish my work was shut down.
The stronger it becomes. And while the brakes master the body,
work shut down.
This truck is a driver, and I call it complete. Completely subtle. That's a good looking rig, man. Walking up on it, it's got the stance. As
yeah. Yeah.
The whole theme with this was a little bit old, a little bit of new, and that's harder to accomplish than just the spoken word. The chop top, the chassis swap, mixing all that up and still having it present as kind of a barn find classic truck.
I would like to announce the Xfinity Series champion, Mr. Sparkalicious.
Yeah!
Regular Series champ.
Once Ian finished his work on it, Martin and I got busy with...
I've never won a championship before!
It's too bad you're not going to win the real one.
Probably not.
But hey, your playoff races are Vegas, Watkinswood, and Indy for Xfinity Series.
Oh, shit. Who did this get to that damn smoke?
Oh, that's helpful. Oh, dude. Oh, man. I'm really looking at that Chicagoland race for round one of the Cup playoffs.
I know, I won there earlier in the year.
Really love that track. Daytona for trucks, that's just gonna be a fuck show. So our truck series race, unless we take a 1 week break, is going to finish a week before the Xfinity in the Cup. Yeah, because we kind of started early on the trucks.
Well, the trucks got a shorter season.
Yeah.
Alright.
JJ, what the hell is it this time?
It's about to blow freaking Crimson out. That's what the hell it was. This the heel, and it's about to blow him the fuck out. That's why I jumped out.
He didn't tell you nothing but the truth.
That's all we did was tell you the rule. That goes for everybody.
It was a lot of fun to see Ian and have him drive the truck the first time. Ian's not often impressed with anything. If he was driving it, the response of the steering, the brakes, all of it.
So who won the other truck, say, JJ?
This is nice.
I won the first.
You gotta check this out.
And it was for no, I don't know who won the other. So that was right.
It was your truck, Ian.
I don't know why, I just felt that was funny. I just heard somebody whisper fuck off.
That was me.
That was you.
Didn't Vader used to be the 20 truck?
Yes.
changes cars like I change underwear.
Yeah. Next season we're gonna win how many times somebody can change a car / truck. Yeah, I'm staying in one car and one car only. Or truck. I'm scouting. Going off again?
No. Some lot of racing shit.
Sounds like AJ.
Mm-hmm.
Goddamn criminal.
Mm-hmm.
Can't feed him after midnight, AJ. One of the cheesiest war movies out there. It's really fucking good.
What? What movie was that? Gremlins.
Yeah.
We have a new Cooks points leader. Anybody want to take a guess who it is?
You?
Nope, not me. Nope, not Spark.
AJ? Okay.
Nope, Spark is not in the truck.
Right. Who is
it? Nobody.
That would be correct. That would be correct.
Yeah, let's go. That's sick.
I guess so, since he was the highest finishing regular in the race.
I just need to get Ryan Newman my way into the final four and get really good at homestead. How do you approach a bill?
Atlanta, Vegas, and Daytona.
So you need to tell me there's a mile and a half,
Alright. And nobody hit. And nobody has won, so everybody's in on point so far, I guess. You can see. For the cup, yeah.
Yes, Mike Dolman Customs. Cool. Now the car's really nice, but Dave's over there with another one, man. It looks great. Dave Lane built this 1932 Ford Vicky, and Dave, I can tell you this thing is really insane. Now tell me about it.
AJ's second in choke points.
Dude, you're second in the truck points right now.
Wait, what? Bam. No, I'm on.
Guess what? I'm fucking first.
I think if I was able to win that race, I think I might have been first. But,
well, yeah, you would have been first, obviously. Advanced. Whoa. Obviously, finish first. You would be first. I use mine in steel building as a workshop and I love it. And now you
can get the first is Ryan with 30.52. AJ's got 30.47. I have 30.46. Crimson has 30.45. Spark has 30.44. Vader has 30.41. Jack has 30.33.
Wait, that's seven. There's only seven in the.
Grand Baby Buffalo got eliminated. Round one.
Oh, yeah, I forgot we were in round two. Because I have the pictures cropped down, and I forgot that. Do this real quick then.
I want to on our racing. He got spun and spun down pit road. The guy came across his nose.
So he pulling AJ.
Fuck you, Jack.
Fuck you.
Mm-hmm. There goes the choke points.
I was hoping Chase would be able to make it.
Chase started racing with us like what?
A little late. If he had started a little earlier, I think he might have been good.
IDK player's PlayStation died on it. Rest in peace.
That's the funeral. Your regular season cup champion would be Mr. Smoke Jr.
That's a shocker. Whoa. What a surprise.
I don't even know how many still in the playoffs in the cup.
Do you ever win?
I was in there by points, but it's probably done now.
Did you have a win in the cup season?
No.
No, not yet.
AJ got eliminated. AJ didn't make it.
Oh, AJ didn't make it. Oh, shit.
I tried. I'll probably make it if I was still in that Richmond race, but I got screwed as I was backing up.
Yeah, shit happened.
Can't jump out the truck.
Hmm?
Oh, he's mad.
No, I'm not mad. I just wish that freaking game didn't boot me when I was trying to turn around.
That was for the,
Richmond.
That's for the truck points. You're still second in trucks. Get me a
truck. Cup, I'm not gonna make it.
He's the only one that got a playoff point.
So he'll be leading the trucks when they get to the end of round two. So far.
How about Xfinity? I'm still in the playoffs in that, man.
Oh no, I ain't made that far yet.
I think I had 2 wins in Xfinity regular season.
I finished enough, I think, points wise. I think I'm good.
To that cup race at Kentucky, I should have had it.
We went to Daytona for that.
There's a couple cup races I should have had. The Xfinity series in my home track, bro. Watch out.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat you. Home track. Sure.
Got it before. I can do it again.
So we're doing custom setups for Xfinity in Vegas.
Mm-hmm.
Xfinity playoffs.
You have to do a power steering and you can just drive away. So I'm eliminating the pump. Some of the benefits of it, you're just cleaning up the engine compartment. You don't have to draw horsepower from the motor. No pump, no leaky lines. It's a clean look. It's just a new way to go. On some of the older applications, it's just not feasible or it doesn't exist to have a power steering hydraulic system in that car. So the other thing is, we have you guys are building cars with Coyote motors, LS motors that never have power steering.
I'm just doing the points.
Smoke's doing points. I'm just chilling, like always.
Me too. I was about to ask Mark if he wanted to go over to Minecraft with me or something. He's got it done.
Minecraft.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. Get to the board and...
AJ's on quarantine.
Because I have a board up that means you can...
Literally no one is in that chat anymore.
Sorry. We'll run it by ourselves.
With Motorhead Garage presented by Top Code Returns, we'll switch on the Wayback Machine and reminisce about 50 years of hot rodding history.
Cliff Bar Cup Series PlayStation chat, bro? No one's in there. It's so dead. Literally, the last thing I got was that someone left the chat. That's it.
Guys, by 40, you've reached the age when you can fix just about anything. So how are you going to fix your aging, out-of-shape body? The secret's inside you.
It's called
Neurocoil. It's the body's foundation of youth. But your body's been producing less for years. Introducing new GNX Boost from NuGenX, the world's first and only non-prescription supplement that safely supercharges your body's GH production at night when it naturally occurs. Text BRAIN to 42424 to get your complimentary two-week sample today. Clinical studies show the ingredients in GH Boost can increase your body's own GH levels more than 100% in just the first 90 minutes. And boosting your GH can mean more muscle, strength, and energy, getting leaner and more sculpted, better food, and even deeper sleep. You know what to do for your body? Try GH Boost. It's killer for GNC, but you can only get your sample by texting BRAIN to 42424. That's BRAIN to 42424. Motorsports Network.
Welcome back to Motor Draw, presented by Top Show at the NSRA Street Rod Nationals of Louisville, Kentucky.
Okay, we're here.
Today is like
reading hieroglyphics, man.
What is all this? AJ.
It's called a P-metric system, and with that P-metric system, you can have a different designation for each one of these. Let's take a look at them in order. We'll start over there with a P. The P stands for passenger tire. If you had a T, that would be temporary. LT is light truck, or C is commercial. That's your first one. Then we went to the section width, and that's in millimeters now. So on our tire, it was 255. This one is 215. That's actually how wide the tire is. Aspect ratio, ours being a 45. That means that it's actually the height times the width. Think about a 51. We don't have to square tire. It's about as high as it is tall as it is wide. Next one, back to our R, is radial construction, 89 load index, and then you have your speed symbol. The Z means it's a different tire for a different speed. It's important to understand
that
the tire looks
like more jacked here,
make sure it's clear, and even to be safe while you're driving around.
I guess I'll just talk to myself.
Noco Racing has left the chat.
Continue
It's freaking Clif Bar Cup Series group. How is work open but outside closed?
Whoa.
That is amazing.
Doing these points right now, and then I'll be back on doing something.
Oh, got an invite from Cody and Preston now.
PP.
PP. Yourself.
Radios for individuals, rebuilding the amplifiers, rebuilding speakers. The days of being able to just throw a radio in a dash are gone. You can't just put any radio in any car. So now we've gotten to where we kind of changed the way we do things and diversified what we do to include a little bit of everything.
Diversify.
Do you have to bring the car in, or how does it work?
We can do it either way, depending on what kind of repair you've got.
I'll be back.
I have the first ever cup playoff standings on the way. The cup playoffs will eliminate two each round. The cup and Xfinity are eliminating one from the first two rounds and two from the final round.
Certain chemicals in firefighting foams are linked to certain cancers. Military firefighters and civilian firefighters assigned to airports are at a high risk of exposure because foam is used to put out jet fuel fires. If you or a loved one are a firefighter who use these foams in raising health, kidney, testicular, or pancreatic cancer, you may be entitled to compensation. Call Buckle Up Law, 1-800-841-0384 for a free legal consultation. 1-800-841-0384. I'm not a kidney spokesperson. Here's an important message from the Diabetes Solutions Center. Diabetics understand all too well the pain of pricking your fingers. But now, by wearing a small remote device called a continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, you can immediately reduce your pain. It's easy to use and helps you make more accurate diabetes treatment decisions. If you are testing your blood sugar 4 or more times daily, injecting insulin 3 or more times daily, or using an insulin pump, call the Diabetes Solution Center right now to learn about this groundbreaking new CGM technology. And if you have Medicare, you can get a new CGM at little to no out-of-pocket cost. Shipping is free, and we'll even bill your insurance company for you. If you are testing your blood sugar 4 or more times daily, injecting insulin 3 or more times daily, or using an insulin pump, call the Diabetes Solution Center right now to learn how you can get your own continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, at little to no out-of-pocket cost. Your devices keep tons of data about you, where you live, and what you like, what your loved ones like, and a little surprise you can play. How you look, and even who your friends are. When online, your devices share this data with each other. Are you sharing it with random strangers on? You never know. Connect to NordVPN and keep your online data secure and private. Download now. Attention oxygen therapy users. If you've been chained to an oxygen tank, then you know there are burdens. Tanks keep you from living the life you love.
I was on oxygen tanks, and I couldn't go anywhere, do much of anything. I didn't dare go far.
It's time to reclaim your independence with an Imogen oxygen concentrator. Imogen makes its own oxygen from the air around you, so you'll never worry about running out of oxygen again.
Ron, hope you luck in the next playoff race.
I really love my
energy. Daytona too, so it's either gonna be good or bad. That's the best you can, that's all I can say there. It's either good or bad. It's kind of one of those tracks. It's a win. It's a win-win situation. It could be your worst nightmare and be a lose-lose situation. You get caught in one of those big ones, it's a mess. Fun track, just, yeah, watch out. Watch out, top of the big one.
This is a two car. No one asked to put in it.
Motorhead Garage presented by Top Coat. Well, things are heating up here at the 50th annual NSRA Street Rod Nationals, but John Gardner is working hard at keeping things cool.
Well, without a cooling system, your engine's going to have catastrophic damage, man. It's just a hunk of metal. So I'm here with Scott from Wizard Cooling. Scott, Rainier's been around for a while, but your new innovation is this brushless fan, man. You can give me all the words you want, but once you turn this thing on, let's check it out, man. Wow. All right, starting to spin now. But just for a demo purpose, absolutely amazing. The audience out there is like, whoa, what's going on? Tell us about it. Definitely gets a lot of attention. First of all, we have applied these fans to pretty much every radiator in our product line. You know, the fans have a massive amount of torque. They have a higher CFM than the standard fans. The packages are quite a bit thinner than the standard fan packages. We've applied it not only to our own product line, but now we've also come up with a new line of DIY fan kits with the brushless fans, which can allow you to now build a shroud for your own radiator, so it doesn't have to be our radiator that stuff is going on to. So it's really opened up a whole new avenue for us.
And we've got some other products that integrate everything into it for the cooling system as well, and the intercool. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we've come up with some really interesting products like the AC condenser, and we're really getting some huge benefits in our system.
What number is Vader in Xfinity? 85 now. 35.
You alright?
Is it 35 yet?
Yeah. You have to come to one of the shows. You've got to see the fans in person. You've got to feel what they're doing. It literally blows everybody away. It's great.
Truth, it does blow everybody away, and the best thing about it, it's made in the USA. Thousands of applications. Go to the website, check it out.
Chase Elliott wants Leroy's points to run our playoffs in Xfinity. He can have them. He's got one playoff point to work with.
Then the next of the fastest lap. 1935.6 at I figured out the setup I have, I do not have to lift in the corners one bit. And now I'm just like to figure this out. I could end up just doing enough. I can actually run this thing from four to roll to the corner. Now these can use standard
What's going on here?
Well, if I angle it just right, come off the corner, but can come off the line. If I don't come off and stick it, that's a little bit of a get the fast time off of it.
Is a wet and dry super flex sandpaper that has a waterproof adhesive. And that waterproof adhesive will
I'm back. Awesome. Well, you get a higher quality prep job. Okay, well, somebody's trying to make a fucking laugh. Really? Yeah. Something funny going on in here? Hey, chicken wings.
I ran my next to a fastest lap.
Chicken dick.
It's a 19.356. With the outdoor set up.
Chicken crap.
I don't have to lift with this sucker, so I can actually get really good times off this.
You already ran Eldora, AJ. What are you doing?
Just testing out to see how fast it's I can
get. Practicing for next year.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
Xperia's playoff standings are going to the group.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm not in the playoffs in the cup.
Aww.
Second in points and trucks, so I'm not mad.
Are you trying to laugh? There it is.
Who was it? Who did this
one? God, I was laughing from the news. Me? I was chasing the cat around a little bit, trying to get him out of my hair.
So are there still prize giveaways, champions?
Yeah. Sparks got his 3 months for PlayStation. Plus.
That's pretty cool. Yo, I want to win the truck championship, bro. I love Taco Bell. It's my favorite. It's some of my favorite food.
Heck yeah.
Taco Bell. Give me some Taco Bell.
You better be working on customs.
Let's fuck up the next fastest of the last. That was really fast. So last that I thought this thing could do.
They got to win Daytona.
Yeah, well.
Fuck off, I'm going to take
down. I'm going to try to get stage 1 so I can actually get some playoff points so I could make it. You know. I get the playoff points, I need to get it.
I don't know what I'm going to do for Daytona yet.
Playoff points don't get you to the next round. Points and wins get you to the next round. Playoff points you use on the reset to keep you in front of people. That's how I'm doing it anyway.
Yeah, you genius.
I think you can imagine it on playoff points. I'm sure you have some.
It's unfortunate you didn't make the cut playoff.
I still got 30 more. I still got 2 of them. I can do it again. 3 of them. I'm like 3 and drop.
It's bad that he looked at the points.
Mm-hmm.
So sad he didn't see it.
Nope. Yep, so sad. It's very depressing to look at. Well.
So there's really no point of you even racing in the Cup Series anymore, AJ.
It really ain't, no. Well, for all my points, that's about it.
Boy.
Mm-hmm.
What grade
are
you?
Sorry, my ribs are tickling a little bit.
It's so unfortunate he didn't make it, though. It'd be nice to have him in there. Looking in the nose and the thigh. Maybe
next
we
Fred
took
man.
This too far.
Next Red Man, Smoke, and then third.
I would be surprised if the Red Man's in there. Would not be surprised.
Wouldn't be surprised if AJ made it somehow.
Yeah. I mean, it could be possible if that 22 car don't race anymore.
It really would, then. Yeah.
It's an unfortunate circumstance, AJ. I do apologize.
It's fine. Port gets in, but I don't. That's funny.
That Brock made it in.
Barely, I mean, yeah. I was out. I think if I could have gone up there, I would have been in the shirt. It really screwed me as I didn't make the Richmond right. Oh.
I'm still trying to figure out who the guy is in front of him, though.
In the, what car is it?
It's kind of hard to see. I might have to get my glasses on to see who it is.
Okay, I did make the Xfinity once I'm good there. In front of him would be... Okay, I did make the cup. I'm looking at Brock Mason. Damn it. Y'all tricking me. Ah, y'all trickery. Fuck that. Ah, y'all naughty, naughty.
Oh damn, I'm still screaming.
So I made all three. Wait a minute. You know what? I'm still gonna keep messing with his truck setup. I'm trying to make it faster than it was ever before. But I'm surprised I can.
Hey, you guys look great. Hey, I feel great too. Ever since you told me about the Genix Turbo T, crushing my workout. Thanks to Genix, they're more energy and more stamina, fueling years younger. From the brand that brought you GNC's number one vitality product, and product of the year, Nimbus Genix Turbo T is our most powerful man. Yeah, you're lucky that D Smith lagged out. I like it. Hey, me too. You guys on 40? You need to get a total team. And sure, life is good. Tech Turbo, the 42424. For your complimentary bottle of Nugenix Total T. Plus, text now and we'll include a bottle. The 42424.